This is Pochita from Chainsaw Man, and I am making one in real life. I know, it took a lot of time, but finally... After printing everything twice because I had to change the orientation of the chainsaw, I changed some of the internal components in order to make it fit perfect. I also made the final details like the eyes, the tail, and a system to hold everything together to finally have Pochita. The question is, was it worth it? Hell yes.